Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Overwatch. Now, what happened? You know, what happened to me and the 167 levels I got? Well, I completely stopped recording because I knew what was wrong. Oh, yay, let's do that. I didn't, you know, have a graphics card, and it was simple as that. And now I have one. And so, this is, like, amazing because I'm able to run Overwatch and everything. Sorry, God, I think I'm getting sick. Now I can run Overwatch, as you can see, at 115 FPS. It'll probably go down once we get into the game, but yeah, let's talk about me and Overwatch. Oh, hey, he said sup. You've been. Let's look at my career profile. So, Tracer is by far my favorite. I love Tracer. I just haven't been playing her a lot lately, which I should really do that. Let's do that right now. I can't promise I'll be good. I could never promise if I'll be good. I'm really kind of... Who do I want to be? I want to be Hanzo. Hanzo! They're really good with him. At one point. I don't know if I'll be good right now, but kind of what needs to happen is I'm really bad from above. Which is weird because, like, Hanzo, you should be good from above, like, better than average, and it's just kind of like, because I'm better at a shorter, like, medium range. Like, right there, I would be able to do it. Right there. I would be able to do it, but, like, I can't. And it's really weird. I'll try to demonstrate it. Because normally as Hanzo, I like to be down right here, but instead most Hanzos like to be up there. I'm just gonna Sonic their spawn.
Locked by the dragon.
Let's see what they have. Ooh, Roadhog. That's gonna be a tasty snack. I think that's a McCree. Yeah, let's get this all cleared. This is always a good thing to do in preparation. Just get all these chairs off. Knock these over. Just make sure there's nothing that can limit your vision.
Greetings.
That's my friend. I'm gonna wait. That Zenyatta pushed up really far. I'm gonna actually smack that right there. Oh, I can get that. I like right here for some reason. I really do. Sonic on the point. I need to move. I love kind of doing that. I know it's a jerk move though.
You have my sense.
Oh, dang it! He got me through the wall! No!
My dragon strike is ready.
I'm trying to get her. I'm gonna Sonic right there. Oh, hi.
Teleporter online.
Oh, shoot. How to's Hanzo's? Shoot, that was a bad situation. I jumped right into their team. How does one Hanzo? I know kinda how to Hanzo, but it's not a good version, I don't think. Well, let's kill him. I got like, what, like two people? That was kind of fun though. Just popping. Like the most satisfying thing I found that happens in Overwatch is the sound when the headshot makes. When you pop a Tracer or a Genji in the noggin, that's like, it's music. It wouldn't classify as a hit sound, it would classify as music to my freaking ears. Also, I'm kind of really bad in terms of I flick a lot, which I know isn't good. Gosh dang it, this main is so confusing. Stop being so confusing! Be like a roadhog and predictable. I'm just not gonna even let them go through. Oh shoot! I hate it when the roadhog hooks you. It's like, he hooks you and pulls you in, and it's like, you look into his face as it's like, hello darkness, my old friend, and just shot. Sick, it just got... Sick, it just got built. Nice. Hop on that, grab that, pop the Mei, grab the Pharah. Just, yeah, and that's when I do good with Hanzo, but it's not all the time. It's kind of off and on, which really sucks. I'm gonna pop a Sonic Arrow right there. Okay. I do not want to get hooked by that road. That hog. I think he's coming up there. Shoot. I jumped down. I don't know where he's at, but I jumped down. Like what? Jump down. I barely see the arrow come. I was like, oh gosh, that's horrible. I could. Nah, I won't spawn dragon. They're not as useful. Actually, you know what? I might spawn dragon it up. Not getting any damage. Dang it. Yeah, no, it ain't happening. The dream isn't real. Oh gosh, that's not fun. I was hoping to maybe scatter and get one of them, but no. This is why I do not live very long and don't get high kill streaks. I get a lot of eliminations, you know, for what my team does, but never surrender. Yeah, no. This isn't high eliminations. The head accuracy is pretty cool, though. That's like no space at all, but I'm just gonna trust this Symmetra and believe in her. Can I, like, climb up this? I wanna climb up that. Get up here. Yeah! Pop him in the face. Pop him. Oh, shoot! Noggin! I totally butchered that that scatter too. Or did I even use? No, I didn't even. I wasn't able to even get off a scatter. Dang. Just everyone's after me and my blood. Ooh, almost got him. Hi. Oh, shoot. When justice reigns, then I will get indoors. I don't want to get up there. Let me. No, stop. Hands it. I'm just watching, looking around for anything that might be of use. Disregard the sounds that I'm making if they're just noises. I'm gonna hop up here. Oh, dude, all my friends want to play. Well, help! Send help, please! Okay. 60 seconds remaining. I just need to hit him once. Nice.
Thanks. Greetings.
I'm a Sonic right there. Yeah, that wouldn't have worked. I have everybody like high. Scatty might be a little bit more fun because he talks. Scatty talks, and Nate doesn't always talk. Nate was really cool.
10 seconds.
For sure. Ba da da da. Gotta go take. Guard the point. Gotta go guard the point. Gonna go up and shoot a Sonic arrow. And then gotta go knock an arrow. Oh dang, he got far. There's a blink. Only 11 minutes. How long was this? This is 8-minute game. He's just right there. Just get through there.
Oh!
3 kills. I'm gonna wait. This really sucks. I hate choosing. But just for commentary's sake, Scatty will be better. Bam! And then Scatty. And then I can talk to the Scatty-o and be like, hey, Scatty-o! Why isn't he? Scatty! Oh, he wants me to be in his group. Hello, Scatty. Nope. Hi, Scatty!
Uh-huh.
Ho-ho!
Uh-huh, my name is Mickey Mouse or something.
Crap,
what was it?
It's Mickey
Mouse. It was called, like, Mickey Mouse or Moose. I forgot.
It's Mickey Mouse.
Oh, okay. Oh, sweet, I know. Oh, by the way, I'm level 46 and I got a new flag thing. Wings, I meant.
Oh, I love getting new wings. Those are so nice.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, Scatty is so fun when you have... Well, I was just thinking, like, Hanzo's so fun when
that's like why I'm playing this game right now. I want the sickest wings ever.
I got some pretty sick wings. You gotta look at them. Like, when you get to level 90, they're, like, all above you, all above your portrait. It's just like, oh!
It's like, I don't even want to get to level 100.
Yeah, I was so sad. I was like, I want that star. But then when I got the star, I was like, but what about the wings? I was really sad.
Really, really sad. I'm a freaking nomad.
I was really sad because it was like, no, I don't have wings.
Nah. Rip those wings.
Rip wings 2016. What do I want to be? I don't want to be... Oh gosh, I have to be a healer, don't I?
Dang! Look at Junkrat's wings.
I know, that's what I mean. That's the amazing wings. Like, whoa! I have some pretty cool wings too, but they're not like the Junkrat wings.
Yeah, bro, those wings are sick.
Those are some sick wings right there. I'm gonna be wings. Bird Yotta. Okay, come here. Bird Yotta will bless you. Ready?
Bird Yotta.
Bird Yotta is blessing. Area of effect blessing. Wait, where are you?
I'm on the ceiling. What are you talking about? Hi.
The blessing,
I'm back.
The blessing is happening. Yeah, I'm gonna move away from this Junkrat. I'm gonna sit on this bench and bless. There we go. Bird Yotta.
Hi, I see you having a rough day.
Bird Yotta enlightens you.
Yeah! I'm not doing anything, trust me.
Are you gonna kill me? Please don't kill me. Oh gosh, there's a Hanzo right there! I don't want to be in that doorway when it opens. This crazy love guy's gonna get so screwed though. Watch this, he's gonna get popped in the head.
Oh!
Oh, he didn't get popped in the
those
head, what
moves,
the heck?
Those moves.
There's a Pro Genji, watch it. Get the Pro Genji! Pro Genji! Okay, I want heals to happen, but I can't. Oh god, I'm not going that way. The tracer. I just looked at the tracer's dead, and it was just like,
crap, no!
Do I want to share that?
You're Bird Yada, bro.
Bird Yada will enlighten. Be a- oh gosh, okay. No, no, I'm not a good Bird Yada today. Not today. Not today. I don't even want to be.
Everybody has a star but me. I feel like I'm missing out, but I don't want to remove wings.
You don't want your wings to. You don't want to miss. Wait, is there already an Ana? Okay, fine. I'll be Lucio. Lucio's really good. Oh, Miss Knight finally changed to Reinhardt. That's actually.
I'm gonna die,
no,
bro.
No, you're not.
You have enlightened me.
I'm not Bird Yada anymore. I'm DJ.
It's time to fight.
I'm DJ.
Shoot! Heals, please.
You're overextending. Don't overextend. It's bad for the.
I always overextend.
It's bad for the soul. Oh gosh, they have stuff. Oh gosh, dang it! They're just like, they're abusing me. They're abusing me.
Shoot!
Why am I trying to heal like four tanks, like three tanks? Oh gosh, I'm out. I'm going on after this ult, though.
I really hate
they're
this.
They're pushed up so dang far. This isn't even funny. And this.
Yo, you want to get ready for a play of the game, by the way? Cause I'm about to get one.
You ready? Right now would be a good time. Oh, you missed it.
Oh shoot! But no, it's not. Thanks.
Oh.
Thanks.
Oh, you missed. Now he's salty. He wants revenge. I'm out.
Dang, that McCree got play of the game for sure.
I didn't like hardly do anything. I just broke it down. I was like, let's break it down. Oh gosh, stuff's happening. Somehow I got a double kill. Good job, Skeddy. Now we need to move in. Move in, guys. Okay, I'm coming. Get on the point. There we go.
Yeah, heal me.
I'm healing. I'm doing the heals. Back off, pro Genji. Watch it, there's a pro Genji. I'm just gonna like do my oh gosh. Pro Genji got wrecked.
What do you mean a pro Genji? You mean a dead one?
It's a dead Genji, yeah. It's a funny joke. Dude, how do I'm Lucio and I have golden objective. What the heck? Golden like kills. Eliminations. What am I doing with my life?
Yeah, back what am I doing with mines? I have 8 kills as Pharah.
No, that's what I have. I have 8 kills as Lucio. So I guess we're tied.
We're tied in kills.
Ooh, gosh. No, no one's gonna die. Not today. I broke it down a little late, but it allows me to get some sick heals in. Oh gosh, dang it, that McCree is getting
pro Genji. Watch out.
I'm like underneath of him.
Ah! I'm not sure what's going on anymore, but it's kind of
you
weird.
Never know what's going on. I'm gonna wall right on this D.Va's thing.
Boom, I just killed a Genji and I'm not sure.
Pro Genji kill!
No! Are you kidding me?
Oh,
Symmetra placed down her sentries above.
Yeah, I know. I found that out very, a little bit late, but. Yeah, we got most of them. Let's amp it up.
Let's play Kajam!
Symmetra somewhere. I'm just gonna peck at her. Because I don't have. Ain't nobody got time for that, Symmetra! We just totally like in the. I'm just gonna. Get the pro Genji! Get the mean machine! Oh shoot! I'm just sitting there, I'm like, get the meme machine.
Meme memes. Ha, papariya. Bro, I just airshotted that freaking oh shoot, never mind. Ow, I'm gonna die soon. Please, I need heals. Where the heck is the pro Lucio with 8 kills?
Oh, actually it's 11 now. And he was right there, so I'm just like, shoot at
the meme tree.
Oh shoot. Mineheart, why did you put down your shield? Why have you forsaken me?
Huh, Reptura systems on.
That got play of the game right there, that Reaper. Or I get play of the game in that case. I pat myself on the back. Because I've never got a Lucio play of the game. Even though I like, he's my second most played character because I freaking love this dude. I have so much fun like wrecking scrubs even though I don't really wreck scrubs. Okay, let's keep moving. Okay, let's move in.
Don't move!
I'm moving in. I'm moving up in life! Nobody can tell me what to do.
Yes, I can. Wait, actually, Anna can. How do I know Overwatch lore? I have no idea, so...
I love, like, abusing people in this game, like, so much.
I love how, like... I love how-
Oh gosh, I'm so dead. No, how am I not dead?
I really hate the freaking... What is it called? It's called a Zarya here.
Zarya? Oh yeah. Zarya's really annoying because she can turn your damage against you and then she can deal as much damage as a DPS. But she's a tank. Okay. Do we have some long range stuff? Okay, we do. Okay, there's a ton of people. Oh gosh, dang it, Reinhardt, you've forsaken me again! I can't trust this Reinhardt anymore. This Reinhardt forsakes me.
Like he let go of the shield, bro.
Yeah, he forsaked me. No, that's not right. That's wrong tense, it's forsook. Okay, we need to move in, like, now. Dang it,
who's gonna get pull TG?
Probably the Reaper. That Reaper was insane. Or me,
yeah.
For something
yeah,
I did.
Yeah, it's the McCree.
Yes, McCree, Reaper, or me, because I weigh more. Are they groups? No, they're not groups.
Yep, it's this one.
Look, I get out of the way just in time. Like, I don't know how... Right there, looking at that, I don't know how I wasn't shot. Like, what the heck?
Yeah, why weren't you shot first? You're the closest.
No, I wasn't shot at all. That was the thing. Right. I was never shot.
I know.
And then once again, Lucio. Gold eliminations with 16.
Bruh, bring Lucio Ball back.
Like, 16 eliminations, gold and what, Zenyatta? Oh yeah, I got gold and elimination, subjective kills, objective time, bronze and damage done, and gold and healing. Oh gosh, what have I become?
Oh gosh, it's a boost gun.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, waiting for players.
I just remembered your
who is our player of the freaking day? Hey, yay.
Okay. That guy, Vrekploplin. However the heck.
Junk rat. Junk fat.
I'm junk rat. So, one of you should go. Nah, that wasn't what I was thinking. I was thinking of Reinhardt. Oh, yeah. Junkrat's pretty OP. And it
nobody cares about Reinhardt.
Reinhardt's the best tank in the game, dude.
Nobody cares.
But everyone cares about Reinhardt. He's the best tank in the game.
No.
Well, I'm sorry.
Bradgen!
I'm sorry.
Brad, you
what the heck?
Not even a Reinhardt.
No, not. It was a healer. We needed a healer. And they're like, nah, we're gonna go Roadhog. Even though there wasn't, like, another Roadhog, you know? Already a Roadhog. And it's like, okay, what the heck, dude? What the heck? I don't know where I want to set this up. I need to. Oh yeah, right here. There we go. Okay, you don't. No, come back. No, don't go up there. Bad bastion.
No. This strat always works. Nobody ever expects it for some reason.
I know,
reason.
But then you die in half a second.
No, but I usually get, like, I remember once I got a POTG like this.
Oh, just sitting there before the game starts, just whatever the heck it is.
Yeah. I got, shoot, my voice.
Having issues. Okay, I'm watching you, and if you die, I know it's time. Right there, yeah. I think there's some. Oh, dude, they're everywhere. They're already broken.
Hey, like my 3 kills?
They're on the point, though, so it's kind of useless.
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha. Get wrecked, scrub.
I didn't even see that bastion. Oh, gosh.
You mean Bradston? Okay.
Bradston. Yeah, but. I know how to rocket jump as Bastion, actually.
Yeah, you have to have tank mode, though. I'm just gonna, like, spam down lanes. Yeah, he's gonna hit that. Just get away. That was my no-no square, and you weren't allowed in it. I'm looking for dudes. I'm looking for scrubs to wreck.
Oh, watch out! There's a D.Va near point.
There's a Bastion near the point. Where is she? Is she dead?
Oh no. I just broke her mech. She's there!
Yeah, you're just like, BAM! Get wrecked, scrub.
Pro Bastion, right here.
I'm gonna spam in that room, but then I'm gonna pop it up there. And now I'm just gonna pop it up there. Oh yeah, that's some nice damage numbers I'm seeing from up there. Yeah, I'm gonna lock that down up there. And then come back down and start hitting this D.Va up. Okay, be a sniper reaper. I mean, it's totally okay if you are a sniper reaper. Oh shoot, I have like no health right now, so I'm kind of screwed if I get hit even once. I have a trap somewhere, I don't know, oh it's right there. Oh, Bastion tank battle!
I won everything.
But you didn't get any more kills other than the Bastion tank battle, I'm kind
of... Yeah, and then I got one more, but that was like more like an assist though.
Oh, more like an assist, okay. They're like back all the way up, dude. Dude, they were like, they're behind you guys. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, shoot him up. Don't go in turret form, yeah, good. Because then he'd just be way tempted to hook you. Nice job, you killed the meme extreme. And you killed the other Bastion. You're proving that you were the superior Bastion.
Oh! Shoot, I'm in sleep mode.
This D.Va is so freaking annoying, it's not even funny. I'm just gonna trap on the point. Get out of that dang mech. I'm not having a fun day. Kill them all. Nice, kill the Tracer. Oh, there we go, there's the Bastion rocket jump. You had help. There's always, like, every time I come out of spawn, there's always, like, a D.Va. But thank heavens there's not a D.Va this time. It's so nice.
That's... Okay,
well,
nice.
She got destroyed. Okay. Ooh, hi. Nice.
All right. Oh, yes.
Well, that didn't work. That did not work.
Oh, watch out, McCree behind you guys. You know that, right? He's gonna use his ultimate. Yeah, he's upstairs. You saw him.
I don't know where he is, but he did not get me. Oh, dang it. Yeah, there's no way that's happening. Never mind, what's going on with them? I'm gonna tire. If I can get there in time. Be a pro.
Just in time!
Come on, someone, contest the point, contest the point, get it.
Start your vengeance. Yo, that play of the game was either Bastion.
I'm triggered. My trap has been triggered.
My trap has been triggered.
I've been triggered. I've been triggered. 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 Triggered.
Oh shoot, that was group. GG, well played. Holy watch.
Bastion. You need to get a Bastion highlight intro. That's my only recommendation for you. Oh, is this the one where you get the triple in the very beginning? You're just like, hi guys, bye guys. They were not able to hit you worth anything, dude. They were like, oh, let's hit me around him. Just, yeah, it works.
Bruh, I'm telling you, the strat always works. Ancient Vault for the win.
Yeah.
Ah!
Well played, and see you in the next.